Well, two people are now charged after a drug bust in Anderson County. The sheriff's office has executed a search warrant along Shenandoah Drive. That's where they found 328 grams of meth, along with two firearms. You see there on the table, and check out the mugshots of the two suspects. That's Pamela Mabe on the left. She's charged with trafficking methamphetamine and possession of a weapon during a violent crime. And her partner in crime, Zachary Dupler, charged with possession of methamphetamine.